Let's get this thing going. Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match. Whatever the outcome here tonight, this Brooklyn crowd is sure to be satisfied with this one. Look, Triple H is on the attack now. It's not looking good for Shawn Michaels here. The Tornado Tag Team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Delivering the knee.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks.
Better stay right where he is.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Oh, and look at the pain in those eyes right now.
This is some great offense by Shawn Michaels.
So much power behind that punch. He's too quick for him there. Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing. That could have been disastrous. His opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later. He is a one-man gang in there.
Eludes that one. This could be all she wrote. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Look at the eyes of the game. And there it is.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Comes, he's got him.
I don't think
down with a face buster,
but he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Oh no, hoping to end it early. One, two, Triple H isn't done.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor? And there's a kick out at 2.5.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Ain't no stopping him now.
When this guy's on, look out. A spine buster.
That's when you put an exclamation point on the end of the match, guys. Pedigree.
Now he's got to capitalize.
An early pin attack. There's an air fall.
Still a lot more fight left.
Could do it. One, two. Last second kick out by Michaels.
Wow, the only thing standing between Shawn Michaels and humiliation is his resolve. What a warrior.
Looking for the finish. His signature slam.
You don't see the heartbreak kick manhandled like this very often.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Nope, reverses it. Can he score the pin? One, two. That's it. Michaels kicks out. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
The game getting absolutely punished right now. What a slam, Michael.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
That's what he was looking for. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
The pin fight and the victory.
Kicking
off tonight with an impressive victory. These two work so well.